More of Livingston's story. When I first came out here, I got a job working at a catering company. We all have side jobs. We had a big banquet at the Burbank Hilton. All night long, I'm shuffling water, coffee, and tea. And I'm like, geez, you know, it's killing me. I finally go in the kitchen and ask the banquet manager, you know, I wish somebody would just buy a damn drink. He looks me in the face, he says, in all earnestness, Cat, don't you realize this is an AA banquet?